In this video today, we will see how to start header and footer from the second page in Microsoft Word document. In this example, I have three pages. So if I want to start header and footer from the second page, then what I will do is, at first I will click on the top of the second page. Then I will go to layout, break, and under section breaks, I will select continues. So I have created a section break here. If I go to home and if I click on this button, show hide formatting mark, you can see there is a section break between these two pages. Let me turn off this button. Now I will go to insert and I will go to header. I can select the design of header. I will select this one, and then what I will do is I will click on this button, link to previous. I will disable this option. So once I disable, what happens is the link between these two pages, they are broken. Now let me write header. You can see there is header only from the second page. I can select it, go to home, and I can move this header to the center. Then what I will do is I will go to footer and click at the center. After that, I will go to header and footer. And here also I will disable this button, link to previous. So the link between this footer from the second page and the footer in the second page will be broken. And let me write footer. I can select this footer, go to home, and then move the footer to the center. If you see, the header and footer has started from the second page of the Word document.